evening, I'm Lara Yamada.
And I'm Paula Akana. The city of Honolulu is finally getting rid of the ugly black pipes along the Alawai Canal. The pipes were set up 4 years ago after a sewer pipe broke, sending millions of gallons of raw sewage into the canal and out onto Waikiki Beach. It's tonight's top story. KITV4's Demby Fawcett tells us the new project will begin next month and will create at least 50 jobs.
The sewage spill that kicked off this sewer renewal project happened in March 2006, when 48 million gallons of raw sewage flowed from a broken sewer main into the Alawai Canal, closing Waikiki beaches. This temporary above-ground pipe was installed to divert sewage.
And the good news is that we're starting a project, a $37 million project, that will do a deep micro-tunnel, 5,800 feet long, that will remove this unsightly black pipe underground.
Welcome news to residents tired of the ugly temporary pipes.
It's definitely not very pretty, is it, on our beautiful, right at the entrance to our beautiful park. So, you know, I think all in all, it's time. It should be gone.
It's ugly for sure. Most of the above-ground emergency sewer pipe in Alamoana Park will be gone by the end of this year. The rest of the above-ground emergency pipe will be gone by the end of 2012.
The new line to be built, called the Beachwalk Force Main, will run underground from behind Alawai School to Alamoana Beach Park. The drill, nicknamed the Mole, just arrived from Japan to do most of the tunneling. Drilling will begin at two pits along the Alawai, where preliminary work has already started.
Just make a few incisions and go point to point. So it's very environmentally friendly. You're not, you know, disturbing a lot. And it should be very friendly to the public as well.
The old sewer main, now fixed, will remain in place to be used as a backup.
And so that if we have trouble with one system, we can switch over to the other system. And that is something very good, particularly here in the Waikiki area.
Now, this project is part of the city's settlement with the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency to upgrade Honolulu's sewers. City officials promise it will not be as disruptive as most projects because most of the work will be done underground instead of in open trenches. Paula?
All right. Thank you, Demby.